Now, two wheels, wasn't it?
Yeah, that's right.
Have a comfortable night?
It was okay, I suppose.
Good, good. My name's Thompson, by the way. Right. Make a vehicle?
I know who took them. Me wheels?
Make a vehicle?
56 Chevy.
Your name, son?
Rossini. James Antonio.
And your name, my little petal?
Little petal?
What do you need her name for?
Name, dear?
Nicholson. Carmen Marie.
Would you like me to notify your mum and dad?
No. No, thanks.
Is this vehicle yours?
No, not exactly.
You want me to notify the owner then, right, now?
Fran. No, forget it. It's okay.
Your decision. Now, these are your meal tickets. You spend them at the Easy Eat-In Diner over there.
You'd each be allocated $30 a week, and if that runs out, well, that's your problem.
Can you get banana fritters at the restaurant?
You sure you don't want a blanket issue?
Wait a second. What the fuck's going on? What do you want meal tickets for or blankets? We're leaving. Today. Right now.
Oh, yeah? How?
How? We'll get a bus.
Well, there aren't any buses.
We could hitch a lift on the S road.
Bugger that. I'll call a cab. Where's the phone?
Not getting through to you, am I, son? And no cabs, no buses, no transport. There's just the S road. You can't walk on an S road, can you? It's illegal. 3 months mandatory detention. No excuses. You know that. So, you're here. Until the government decides what to do with you.
If I can't get out, how can I get new wheels?
Look, I don't like it any more than you do, son. I've got 193 other people in here, just like you. Until the bloody government sends some transport, I'm stuck with them. Well, we're all stuck, got it? I hope you'll be comfortable. I try to do my best for everyone.
Look, I... forget it. Come on, let's go.